OPGG review. We got McDullen here, Gremlem, Diamond 4. Okay, alright, so you play Camille. You're disgusting. Don't get me wrong, you're disgusting. But I'm gonna give you guys gonna look at your sand games. Less than 5 deaths. That is terrible. 4 kills? Like, what is this? Yeah, you're pathetic, man. You're pathetic. Gold 4. Negative win rate. I like this. 6.9 deaths. That is a very good death number. Keep it up, man. You're doing everything right. In no time you'll be challenger. Don't worry about it, man. It might be negative win rate, gold 4 right now, but hey. Next season, your challenger, dude. Thoughts on Yasuo mains? Also use the 10 death power spike. I like Yasuo mains. Actually, a streamer I've been starting to watch recently is Yasuo. Watching a Yasuo player is nice. And I like Mo, he has like this kind of aggressive playstyle. I like it. Nice scuba feed. Can you zoom in? Sure, man. This skin gives you a movement speed boost while you're in the river. Kind of like water walking.
Never lost the axe later in my life.
So this should be easy. Usually you shouldn't E him. You should never E Yax. You should just hold it until he uses his Q. But against these passive Yax players, you kind of have to. Okay. That's just annoying. Okay, there it is, boys. There it is, boys. Boss, what's your favorite TFT team comp? I like Fortune. Is that what it's called? Guys, if you don't play TFT this set, it's actually pretty good. Man, I don't know. I'm trying so hard to force on him. I'm dead. Ah, but I'm so bad. But it's fine, it's not a good, it's not a bad death. It's a pretty good death. Maybe I even get him here. No. Yes! Nice. See, it's a good death, guys. You don't think I had that planned all along? Hello, guys. I knew if I die here, I would kill him in the future. I can see into the future, guys. And guess what? We're all gonna die tomorrow. I spoiled it. Sorry, I spoiled it. Dying a Verdian, Sag. Hey, it's never too late, man. You have one day. And hey, if you can't find anyone, that's okay too. If you don't find anyone that wants you, then I can be at your service. No. I don't have a ward. Like, my ward is 70 seconds. Like, I don't know. Why is it on cooldown? I dive him next wave. Hopefully Graves won't be here again. And he lost words, Yax. Oh man, okay, that almost fucked it up. I didn't expect him to E so fast. My bad. But we got him. That's all that matters. Wow, I tune in and Baus isn't inting? Damn right. I never int. Full build level 10. That's when you know the game is over. Damn. It's pretty crazy. Pretty crazy. I'm pretty crazy right now. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh no way. Yeah, seriously? Dude, he did the angle. Like, I don't even know. What is that? Get him all off. No flash on this guy. Should be a free kill. Do I kill this guy as a free kill or do I go for the shutdown? I go for the shutdown, I think. Oh, but how does that stun? Whoa! Damn, I'm alive. Yes! Damn, look at my damage! I didn't even hit my E and I still killed him. We got it. Damn! Oh, I could have lived. Oh shit. That's big right there. That's big. Man, look how crazy strong I am. They're not gonna build any MR either because we're full AD here. I'm the only AP. Man, this is just such a beautiful game right now. Blue buff. Okay, just take me. Alright.
It's actually art. Like, Bows.
Oh man.
How Bows plays League is art.
Pretty low on health. I think we should just go all in on this next dragon. I wanna save my TP for next dragon. Buy elixir for this fight. I'm so strong. Let's get a pentakill. Oh fuck. My bad. No. Ah, we win it. Come on, guys. You can do it. Come on. Nice. No, don't let Bard 1v9. Hello? Guys. Alright, we got it. Nice. Dude, I got hit by the arrow because I'm so fat. I wasn't even like on it. That right there is Riot Games fat shaming Gragas. An Infernal Soul Gragas? Are you kidding me? Oh man, you don't want to mess with me now. Damn, nice. Vel'Koz is so long range, I can't get to him, but I can get to the Yax and the Bard. Easy. Nice. Got Sonya's. Got this Haunting guys as well. I'm just so strong. It's crazy. Level 16. Oh, man. Get him! Get him! Nice! Nice! And there it is, boys! Eee! Nice! Oh shit! Are we not ending? Big mini wave. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, fuck. Damn, I'm smurfing. I'm playing really well. So here I could go for a Leandre, where I can sell Lost Chapter and get a death cap. And once you get to level 17, you don't need CDR from Lost Chapter anymore, so you can sell it. And you also don't need mana anymore. I'm gonna wait until the minions are dead so they won't see us. Oh shit, they're started. Wait, they got Elder. Wait. How the fuck did they get that? Oh my. Vel'Koz with Elder, that is no bueno. Nice! Okay, go one at least. I can't believe I didn't one-shot the Graves. I autoed Bard with my W empowered, because I thought I would just one-shot the Graves, but I didn't do it. Huge bot wave, Jax has to deal with it. Maybe we can do something then. I got him. Let's go, Baron. I got him. Easy. That's what we needed. Pantheon? What the fuck? I want to back because I have so much gold. I'm back in TP. I'm coming. Fucking flash, dude.
It's actually art. Like, Bowser plays name is art.
Oi, 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 oi. Got it! Damn, Pals, you're crazy! Thank you guys, thank you.